over their ship's controls, but make sure you keep them away from ours. How different could their ship be from ours? Find those controls now!
Would that be? They are using the underground veins of thermal energy to navigate. You're kidding me. You're not kidding. No, I'm not kidding. And look, the veins are getting bigger.
Provide as much support from the ground as possible. We have to stop the Over-G from reaching its final form at all costs.
Listen to me. As your leader, it's my opinion that we stick with this thing all the way. Who knows? You might get something good out of all this.
Oh, I'm sure we could find many uses for a machine like this.